Happening today, there will be a fundraiser for the Farmingdale High School Marching Band. This comes just weeks after that deadly bus crash that killed the band's director and a retired teacher. Tonight's fundraiser will take place at Croxley's Ale House in Farmingdale. Tickets are $50 per person.